He just looks like a sausage someone dropped in a barber shop.
Perfect.